just believe that I was all displaced.
Upcoming show coming up, the Prophecy versus Rotor versus Pinocchio show coming up. We got the Reball show that I'm editing right now. The tournament in 10 minutes video is pretty much done. I'm just trying to really get a handle on taking apart the Prophecy. I've been watching Simon's channel now for about an hour, and that's about as far as I got. But on to some cool stuff. I got a package in just now from Eric out of Zoden, and I'm pretty sure that this is the new Zoden pump gun. So let's go ahead and unbox it. Eric's like, I'm going to send you one of these. He's like, I don't believe you. Like, no, I'm serious. I'll put one aside. Here it is. Let's open it up. Now, I'm really excited about opening this up, mostly because of all the bickering, everyone's like, it doesn't go with the Hitman mod, but let's take a look and see. It's probably one of the coolest things to come out so far in 2009. Let's take a look here. Let's see what we got. Here's the pump gun. Hopefully you can see it. Oh my god. I'm loving this thing already. And let's take a look inside the box here. We have the barrel here with that triad ball retention system. So as you can see, there's a groove machined in there so the balls aren't going to roll out. And let's take a look at what we got here in the parts kit. Looks to me, now obviously right underneath here on the pump handle, okay, obviously here's the gun. So underneath here, here's the pump handle. You'll see a hole already machined into it. Here's the stick, and the stick that I found came inside of the parts kit that's inside of the kit here. So we'll just go ahead and set that in the box. Let's go ahead and thread this little stick down into the gun. There we go. I mean, there's not a lot to that. And that looks to me like a Hitman mod. So all you guys in the Tech TV forums, some of you guys owe me $10 PayPal. So we'll go ahead and thread this on here. And there you go. So that's it. God, this was just definitely a breath of fresh air. I'm so happy this thing showed up in the mail today. I've been editing videos since 7 o'clock this morning, and my mind was fucking turning into oatmeal. So thanks to Eric Adizoden for you guys all in the pump forums freaking out. Does it come with a Hitman mod? Does it not? You know, does it have a lever? Does it a screw into it? There it is. It's right there. It was right inside the box. Check them out, ZodenPaintball.com. This is a badass little pump.
The Zoden Chaos pump, and something came to me. I was like, it's been a long time since I've shot a pump gun with like any sort of backspin, like my autococker flatline that I converted to a pump. So I got the idea. I said, well, let me take my Apex barrel tip and my autococker freak back, and let's see how it shoots on the Zoden Chaos pump. So let's go ahead and test it out. It's going to be a fun weekend.
Something else I did really quick, now that I got this Chaos pump in, is I took a Blitz that I had here, one of the Zoden Blitz with the electronic grip frames, and I pretty much swapped the grip frames on it. So now what I have is I have a pump gun here with an electronic grip frame. So as you can see there on the back, you know, there's the blinking. This is going to be a really fun weekend. So now I've got a pump gun here with an electronic grip frame.
I swear ChaosRadio.com.
Just believe that I-